One choreographed by Levi J. Hubbard. It's a 56 count four wall line dance, section one, starting with the right foot, side drop recover, crossing, cross, quarter right, shuffle forward, section two, rock forward, recover, walk back, 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 coaster, step, step forward. Section three, side drop recover, crossing, cross, quarter left, shuffle forward. Section four, rock forward, recover, step back, 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 coaster, step, step forward. Section five, cross rock, sway right, left, side shall say, cross left over, right, unwind, three quarters to the right, weight is on right. Section six, step, lock, step, step forward, pivot a half left, triple a half left, coaster, step. Last section. Cross, back, side, cross, full turn right, stepping, quarter, quarter, half, cross. And you start over. Now let me go over the dance with the counts. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, and four. Five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven, eight. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, eight. One, and two, three, four, five, and six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. In this dance, there is a tag at the end of wall two, facing 6 o'clock. Side, touch with counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. And that's the whole dance.